Hello everyone, welcome to TNT for NEET. Today we will discuss the topic tension on the spring. We will discuss the tension problems. So first we should know that what is the tension. So if there is a block, the force exerted by the end of a string, rope or chain against pulling force, means this force is pulling force which pulls down direction, and the force which exerted on the top like this. So there is a tension here. The tension is equal to force. First I'll discuss a simple example. There is a string and this is a mass of M. So there is a mass of M. So the force is mg is act on this side, and in this string the tension is opposite direction of the mass. This is the tension. So T is equal to mg. And for an example, we have a 5 kilogram block. The mg force is downward and tell what is the tension. So T is equal to m 5 into g 10. T is equal to 50. The unit of tension is newton. So T is equal to 50 newton. Now we will discuss two block problem just like this. One have 2 kilogram weight and second is 5 kilogram. What is the tension on this string and this string? So first we will draw free body diagram of 2 kilogram mass block. No, first I'll tell you 5 kilogram block, because from this side this will become simple. Mg and T1. T1 is equal to mg. M is equal to 5 into 10. T1 equal to 50 newton. And now we'll draw the 2 kilogram with free body diagram. Mg tension T2, and this tension is also on this block. T1 is in opposite direction. So T1, T2 is equal to mg, and both are in same direction. So plus T1. What is the value of mg? M is equal to 2 and g is equal to 10. Plus T1, 20 plus the value of T1 is 50 newton. 20 plus 50 equal to 70 newton. So like this we find both the values T1 and T2 on this string. I hope you all understand this topic. And if you have any doubt, so ask me, I will tell you in our next video. थैंक यू।